Welcome back. In today's video, we'll be looking at 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung phone. Whether your device is old or running slow, or you just want to get more performance, this video should help. Let's get into the methods. We'll start by heading to the device care settings, as there's a number of changes we can make in here to boost performance. Open the settings app, and then scroll down and choose battery and device care from the list. On this page, wait a few seconds, and there should be an Optimize Now button that appears. Tap on this and allow it to complete. We can also use the Free Up Memory tool, so choose Memory in this section, and then tap on Clean Now, and allow this to finish. You could also increase the amount of virtual memory by tapping on RAM Plus, and then by selecting a higher number. Next, head back a page, and this time choose Battery. Now select Background Usage Limits, and make sure the toggle switch is turned on next to where it says Put Unused Apps to Sleep. You could then also customize this setting further by changing the rules for certain apps. Head back once again to the Device Care homepage, and this time scroll down and look for where it says Enhanced Processing. Turn on this toggle switch to boost performance, but bear in mind that this will likely lower your battery life somewhat. The next method is to free up space on your device. There's plenty of different ways to do this, but you could look through some of the options in the storage section of the device care settings. For example, you can check for the largest files on your device, or remove unused apps. Next, it's worth checking for updates on your device. Head to the homepage of the settings, and then scroll down and choose Software Update. Check for updates by tapping on Download and Install. The next method is to restart your device. Your device might take a few minutes to speed up after restarting, but if you haven't restarted for a while, there's a good chance that this will help. Next, I'd recommend removing any unnecessary widgets from the home screen, as these could slow down your device. Long press on one and choose Remove to delete them. The next method is to turn off notifications for apps that you don't require them from. You can disable notifications by opening the settings, then choose Notifications, then App Notifications, and then you can go down the list and use the toggle switch next to each app to disable them. If there are apps that send a lot, then this could help. For the next method, you could try turning off animations. This will help make your device feel snappier and more responsive, and if you have a really old or slow device, it might help speed it up slightly. To do this, open the settings, then scroll down and tap on Accessibility, then Visibility Enhancements, and finally scroll down and turn on the toggle switch called Remove Animations. You can of course turn this back off in the future if you don't like the change. The final method is another that will help those of you with really slow or old devices. It is to get alternative versions of apps. Head to the Play Store and see if you can find the most popular app's Lite version. Apps like Facebook have these options that you could use instead, as they won't use as many resources on your device, which should help improve the performance. That's 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung phone. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.